Another big boost in confirmed COVID-19 cases here in Montana. Late this afternoon, the state confirmed 45 cases of COVID-19. That's up from 34 just yesterday. Here in Yellowstone County, one new case brings the total to 7. Gallatin County continues to see the most cases, jumping from 10 to 16 overnight. 4 cases are now confirmed in Flathead County. That's up from 2. And Missoula County stands at 6 cases, adding 2 from the last update.